There. Today I will show you how to draw a cool watermelon. Let's start. First, you will paint a line almost to the middle, and then two half circles. Yes, like this. And then we will draw another small, very small line. Okay. And then a big half circle from the right to the left. No, corrugated, yes. And then a bit smaller half circle inside, like this. Okay, that's good. And then we will make some water drops shapes, and then we will color in black. But first we will do some more. Okay, and that's pretty much it. This is the almost finished watermelon, but we forgot one very important thing. You know what? To color it. Yes. We have to color it. And now, that's the finished cool watermelon. Okay, now I will add some water like this. You can also add some water because this watermelon colored on blue. Yeah, like this. Whoa, this looks so cool. Whoa, and then the top, some drops like this, and on the other side, yeah. And that's already everything finished. I finished my melon. Hopefully you also. Okay, and that's it. Bye bye.